Welcome back, everyone, to Live at 9. The best-selling author and restaurateur, widely known for her stint on the reality TV series The Real Housewives of New Jersey. But Kathy Wakile's splash into the culinary world continues with her partnership with Remington College.
Well, in fact, the school's program, Kathy Wakile's Real Culinary Kitchen, gives students right here in the Mid-South the chance to learn straight from this food guru herself. Well, Kathy Wakile is back here in Memphis this morning, and she's here with a recipe, something that you got.
Yes.
Going over here.
I do. Well, since it's Italian Heritage Month, we are going to make one of our award-winning pasta sauces at my restaurant back in New Jersey called Pizza Love, and it's a penne with vodka sauce.
Yeah, I don't see any vodka sauce over here.
You're trying to find it.
Must be why Mary Beth isn't here today. She might have.
We actually use real, vodka, vodka in our sauce. So,
see, some people know you from, of course, Housewives, but we also. Many people may not know that you have your own restaurant, right?
What is it, Pizza Restaurant? It's called Pizza Love in Wyckoff, New Jersey. And we serve family favorites, Italian favorites, American favorites. It's a family, friendly restaurant, and we.
Is that where you got your love for cooking? Does it go back in family?
Oh, absolutely. From a very young age, very, very young age. I started learning in the kitchen with my mom, and food brings family together.
Certainly does.
Family brings people together.
You're looking like it's going to be pretty easy here.
Yes,
yeah, go ahead.
I see. So we're going to start with a half of stick of butter.
Sure.
And then we're going to make this quick. It is a quick recipe, so we're going to melt that. And here I have some shallots, okay? And we are going to sauté those,
get them. That looks like a lot. That'd be more than I'd put in, but is that?
Yeah, this is for a large recipe.
Okay.
Oh, got you.
Yeah.
So this is for the full recipe. So I have four shallots.
Probably. That's okay. We got a bunch of floor crew here.
Yeah.
This will not go to waste, I promise you that.
So I'm hoping that this melts up quick.
Okay.
And while we're doing that, I'm going to throw in my pasta.
Right.
Okay, because it's that quick. The pasta's going to cook by the time that the sauce is ready.
I thought pasta took a little bit longer than that. So that's a.
Yeah, so this is. And we're going to salt that water. This should be up at a boil, but.
I know some people make the mistake of either, with pasta cooking it too long, too short.
Yeah, I like mine a little al dente. So this, I actually pre-cooked that a little bit to make sure that it would be ready for the segment.
Okay.
So,
what are you finding with the students here at Remington as far as, the various cooking? Are we dealing with just main entrees? Are we doing everything?
Well, we are teaching essentials, basics, essentials. So it's a great program to start someone off in the culinary world that has no experience whatsoever. Mm. So there's always room for someone to get some kind of job in the culinary world because there's so many restaurants we all have to eat.
Oh, sure.
And it opens the doors for so many people that don't have an opportunity. It's a nonprofit school.
Right.
So it really does open the doors for people that have dreamt of the a career in the culinary world.
Okay, we're going to step back a second here because I think I know what's about to happen.
Since it's no flame, I'm going to actually add the vodka here.
Right.
And then I'm going to have to
give it just a little
flame.
Okay.
Well, let's see if it's going to work now.
Oh, boy.
Here we go. It's
kind of hard to see on camera. We have the flames here.
There we go.
What happens is a lot of people ask me about the vodka sauce. Oh, are you really drinking the vodka? No. We are burning. This process is burning off all of the alcohol, and we're just intensifying the flavor of the other ingredients here.
Fantastic.
So it's still burning, and that will stop burning as soon as the alcohol is finished.
So that's how you know.
Yes, that's how you know. And this is coming up to a boil where working on limited little flame here, but and it's a really great thing at Remington. I got a chance to speak to the students last night a little bit, and again tonight we're going to be cooking together. See that? There you go. That flame.
So is that something you've wanted to do? Teach and just kind of give what you've learned.
Absolutely, because it's such a fulfilling career. You have to love it, and I'm passionate about food, and it's such a pleasure to be able to share that gift and that passion with other people.
How much vodka did you put in there?
It's still going well,
Let's finish this up here. This is looking great.
To this, we're going to add our tomatoes.
Don't get burned.
There you go, there you go. Our tomatoes. This is going to cook down a bit more. Usually, that flame is done.
Okay.
And then this gets incorporated. Bring them out up to a boil. And then we're going to add our cream to that.
That looks like heavy cream.
Heavy cream. We are going to incorporate that a bit. Let that get a nice pink color.
We are running out of time as you're putting all of that together. This is what it looks like when we're done.
This is what it looks like here, and this is our award-winning pasta, penne with vodka sauce. And this is a great dish that you could add and change it up. You could add shrimp to this, you could add peas to it, asparagus, and change it up. And we put it on everything.
Well,
we
we've got our plane tickets to come up to your restaurant a little bit later on tonight.
The recipe will be on our Facebook page as well.
Yes, the full recipe on the Facebook page, and I'm thrilled to be here back in Memphis.
Thank you
so much. We're glad to have you.
Thank you.